How dare you separate them from their parents? We're gonna rip your son from his mother's arms and throw him in a cage full of pedophiles and let them have